Hey, this is Hidokiri Kurtai, and welcome back to Breath of the Wild. Okay.
I did find out you can only fight the dragon. You can only get one thing from the dragons each time. So, yeah. You bet. It's basically a case of aim properly to get that thing. To get whatever you want.
But, anyways, I'm more or less at the last point of the game where I will be recording and stuff. I figured that I might as well finish off a few things, mostly this island right there. That island and the other labyrinth. And then it's Hyrule Castle.
Now I just realized something cheap I might be able to do while I'm on the island. I mean, I already have a good plan of how to do things. Especially getting that one to the island. I'm pretty sure there's maybe a specific way to do it, but I have my own ideas. Okay,
so island is,
I thought I saw, like, an island, like, way, way, way out there. Alright. Eventide. Yeah, now I remember what the island's called.
Now, I honestly really doubt that I'll be needing, Rivali's thing when going through this island. Oh, shit.
My finger accidentally, hit that crap. I really hope that doesn't screw me over. Crap. Yeah, my finger just accidentally hit the trigger button.
Should be fine.
Just trying to land on a spot like unlike last time where I was landed right directly into a moblin camp. So long as I have Verbosa's Fury for the Hinox on the island, I should be good. Bow paddle, that'll work. Okay, so this is my second attempt on this. I'm gonna save right away so I don't have to fly all the way back here again.
Okay. Equipment, restart again.
Still return your items, yep. Or you can die, or probably leave the island. And on Eventide, yep.
Okay, so I'm allowed to use any of these, including this one.
Oh, sneaky game. You caught on to me. Okay. I should have figured. Gotta be careful of everything here. Bodor will be good for right now until I can get a bow to deal with those assholes over there. Ugh, leave me alone. Also cooking. Also, I should be doing a little bit better this time.
Oh god!
Oh god!
Take them all out with the power steel boxes.
And the one that shot through that, I have no idea where the hell he went. Okay. I think you get a short sword from this one. Yeah, traveler sword. Yeah, that thing. Okay. Food, which I should eat this time, unlike last time. Oh, there's spears in there. Should probably take those with me. Just in case. Rusty shield. Better than nothing. I'm assuming there's probably no clothing on this island. So I get to keep all... Ah, you lose all your food. Okay, that makes perfect sense. Okay, that shrine right there was where I had issues because I accidentally threw it out of the sea. No! Shoes are kind of dangerous. God damn it, I have bombs. Whatever. Shrooms. Alright, just need to be a little bit careful before I go. I know at least where... I know where two of the shrines are. I think they're, one of the things was in here? I don't remember. Otherwise, I should be remembering that I have this. If anything. Okay. Victor's axe. Oh, it's probably wanting me to get down the tree skin shit. Maybe. He's not looking at me. You know, it's been a while since I've had to stick around like this. I guess I'm detonating it a little bit too early. Out. Let's detonate that one just to get it out of the way. I was investigating. Sneak down. They should not be calling for backup.
Rivali's Gale is now ready.
Whoa, that recovered real fast. Jeez. Thanks, dude. Still a douche. Thanks. Oh, Octoroks are probably going to suck hardcore during this. No, I'm not over here. Anyway, that's another thing to do. I'm going to sneak. One of the ores is up there. There should also be a blue one around here, right? I think. I definitely want his bow. Though the other one probably had a bow too, now that I think about it. I gotta be very careful with arrows. Okay, that's definitely one of those bastards. Let's think of like both of them is the question. Super careful. And not screw up. Thank you. No arrows, though. What's up with that? Cool. So, something sees me? And wants me dead? I don't know what that sound means. Where did this one come from? Oh shit. Oh, my shield, damn it. Now this is thunderstorm, of course it is. Not arrows or... Do not like. Alright, I guess drag this back over there for right now. Or we blow up. Firewood. Which I need. Thingies for me? Arrows, hello. Got 5 arrows. I have an idea this time. Hopefully I will do it. Hopefully I won't screw up. I figured this out last night when I tried it. You know, well after I left. I need banners. Those get you some attack and stuff. Oh god, fuck you! Oh. Oof! That island right there. Oh man, it's gonna storm for a while. Jeez, I just saw that. That's not cool. Cool at all. Okay. So plan is to use this and make a bridge. I can do 3 of them, right? There's 3. That should be good enough. And we just toss this right on top. Like so. Oh. Okay. New plan. There. Bring it up. Please don't fall off. Just falls off. My carefully laid plan. Why 4, game? Why 4? Okay. Yeah, okay, I can't take that door off and do that in a very short amount of time. Of course I can't. Got it! No! My plan! Alright, plan's still working. Plan's still good. Jump this time. And toss! Oh, it stopped storming. Cool. Come on. I don't want to pick it up if I don't have to. Come on. Go in. One down. Huh.
Because it just starts storming again as soon as we get back on the island again. Nope. Yeah, I don't want to fight you. I don't have to. Okay, so that's one down. The Hinox has another one, which I'm not worried about him since I can just spam Morbosa's Fury on him and deal with him likewise. Let's see, there should be a campfire down over there. Was there a spot for cooking? I know I saw a camp, but I don't think there's a spot for cooking. Now that I think about it. Oh yeah, I can equip that again. Okay, so some baked apples going. Yeah, baked apples. Hold. Apples. A little more than... it's a tad bit more, but a tad bit more is better than nothing. Okay, so we got the Hinox, plus the camp that's up there. He's not terribly difficult to deal with. It kind of feels like that he's supposed to be the big challenge of the thing. Gathering enough gear to be able to handle that thing. Including arrows and whatnot. But he's not that bad if you got... yeah. If you got the other characters' things, it's not that big of a problem. And please go away. No, I remember there were being lightning ones up here. And those guys were an ass. There's a bit of food up here. Unless these are the only things that are up here. No, there's definitely a camp. God. Really? Oh, of course I see him. Damn it. A carefully laid plan. All to ruin. Okay, it wasn't exactly a carefully laid plan, but still. At least he's smart enough to do that. Wasting any materials yet. Let's use more weapons. And possibly those in case I ever find the rest of the rubber gear. Which obviously I will not be doing during this record, during any of my recordings. Oh hey, cooking. Hell yeah. Don't really need to do that right now. Down here, just push these rocks right on top. Or did I have to aggro him before doing that? Yeah, that barely did any control. Oh, he knows where I am. What a douche. Okay. I'll fight you. But over here. It's a no game. Okay.
Last one. And he's gone. Those parts. Oh yeah, got the guts. Some good stuff out of it. And number two's done. As long as I don't screw up, I can get number three. Woo! All I have to do is just spam that thing. Boss's fury is real good. Is that a... Oh, that's a torch. Cool. Cool, cool. Torches are good. Alright, Sue. Hey, the rocks are back. No. Inside. No, not that one. Inside. Thank you. Okay, sun's rising. It's probably up there. Probably. Okay, so I can cook. And I got whatever supplies I got here. There's a torch, which I will be using right now to potentially get some foods going. Oh, no, I don't need to sit. Alright, what can I cook? Bananas. If struck, it will explode a bird. I don't know exactly how to get a good use of that. Critters. Right, I don't have much for critters except for these things, actually. Defense increase could be nice. I guess... Maybe try this. Oops. Shrooms. I can't really think of it else, so I can mix with fish. I guess a crab, maybe? That's our attack card, too. Mighty fish and mushroom. Yeah, yeah. Decrease attack damage. That might prove useful. I'm only making one, because I'm lazy. Also, I should probably, you know, do the saving thing like... Oh. Okay. Well, you get one go. Makes sense, I suppose.
Lizard! No!
Do not run! Okay, so there's something up there. It's basically the only part of the island I haven't yet to have explored. Oh. Wait, saw me.
You motherfucker! Shit. Dangerous, dangerous, dangerous. Okay. Oh, good, they lost me. I'm dying over here. Alright, took out their scout, so that's something. Probably be using this. I guess I only got a rusty shield. That's not what I meant to do. I want to take out that mob when he's making me paranoid. Definitely looks like Hinox is definitely the most dangerous of all these things. Look at that moblin, he's spooky. Look at that sword. Okay. I don't really care about that sword. Oh right, I had an attack up, didn't I? Shit. Well, I'm not gonna be able to get good use of that. Well, I might be able to one-shot this thing, who knows. I can distract him. Later. Woo! Yeah, that's a shield might have been useful. Okay, it's just a bow. I already got the good stuff. Alright, so I'm done? Yeah, that wasn't too bad. Yeah, I've seen these things around before. It's stone, right? Can I break it? I've seen these things before. I've really never figured out exactly what I'm supposed to do with them. And I'm assuming it's kind of supposed to be obvious. Probably. Maybe something up here. Maybe. This isn't suspicious. Hey.
flip it over or something? What you're supposed to do. Okay. Now I know. It's on the top, isn't it? Yep. Island challenge place thing, yes. Alright, I'll return your things. Better dish the stuff I picked up because they're not that good. Cool. Yeah, give me a sec. This is Coherent Rock, isn't it? Oh, that's okay. Whatever, Coherent Rock, yeah. Link's Awakening. Kind of wondering if that music that played up at the top was something from Link's Awakening, but I don't recognize it necessarily. It would have been pretty cool if when you reach the top of the island, it would play like a variation of Ballad of the Windfish or something. I'm assuming that's a piece of armor? Maybe? Usually these tougher ones usually give you some armor for it. Usually, keyword. What's inside? Rupees is alright, I guess. Kind of past the point where I really need rupees, unless there's more armor pieces that I don't know of. And again, I do like how rupees are more of a commodity in this game. Or whatever. I like how they're rare. And how you actually use them, because in most games you just get a massive overabundance of them. To the point that they're kind of pointless, and your wall is usually almost always full. Whoops, that's all I meant to do. Ooh, hey, I'm at four. I get another heart piece or something when I go fight Ganon. Though from what I understand, apparently if you get all four guardians, he's actually pretty piss easy. Which leads to some nice replayability, because someday I'll just not save the guardians, because their boons probably will make a gigantic difference on going through the castle. I already know that it does make a difference. I remember trying to get through the damn castle without... It's nice that you can see some islands and stuff in the distance. What's this place down here? Also, I think I mentioned it before, but I find it weird that this game has yet to have mentioned the Triforce, like, at all. Fishy fish. Fish here? Is that it? Oh, no, there's a chest. Really? Just 10 arrows? That's a little surprising. Something else here? I expected there to be something special, and even a Korok. Maybe there is a Korok, and I'm just not noticing where I'm supposed to mess with them. There's 10 arrows with nothing, like, no targets or anything for me to shoot arrows. A little weird. I suppose you could technically swim here or something if you really were in desperate need of arrows. An island challenge, or to get some good fish for eating. Well, anyways, we're done over here, I suppose. Yeah, we're done over here. Sue! Woo! All the way up here's where the next one is. Tabitha Tundra. So, we'll probably just take Epona up there since it'll be faster. Go visit that last maze, and then it's Ganon time.